on Friday Night SmackDown and Fox. There is the man who's the number one contender for the Universal Championship that is held by Roman Reigns. Ludwig Kaiser, though, the cover on Cody Rhodes and a kick out. Cody in a battle against a very dangerous Kaiser here.
Yeah, and this is what I was alluding to earlier. Cody's biggest strength is his stubborn pride. It's what's got him this far in the industry. However, it could be his downfall tonight.
There is the advocate, the special counsel, the Roman Reigns, Paul Heyman. And this is what happened during the commercial break. Cody Rhodes delivering a superplex to Ludwig Kaiser.
And this one's turned into a real barn burner, which is probably the last thing Cody needs just over 1 week away from WrestleMania. He should really be wrapped up in coffee and woolwork.
And speaking of WrestleMania, if you want the opportunity to be a part of WrestleMania, you still can. And you can witness that Cody Rhodes-Roman Reigns match in person in Los Angeles. WWE just released a limited amount of seats for both Saturday and Sunday night at SoFi Stadium. Don't miss the opportunity to be a part of history. And Cody Rhodes taking the fight here to Ludwig Kaiser. A fired up Rhodes understanding that the dream of a lifetime for the American Nightmare could be culminated next week. Cody off the second rope. Looks like he was going to go for the Cody Cutter, and Ludwig Kaiser made sure it didn't happen.
Problem for Cody Rhodes here. He has to keep one eye on Paul Heyman at all times. He's essentially fighting a distracted fight here.
Kaiser with a knee to the face of Cody as Kaiser is now taking over this matchup. Cover now, hook with a leg on Rhodes, and a kick out.
And I'll tell you this, Cole, the lads from Imperium were beyond agitated that they did not get the invite to the WrestleMania Showcase Fatal 4-Way Tag Match. They are, of course, rather abrasive individuals, perhaps rubbed someone in management up the wrong way.
Gunther is not out here, the Intercontinental Champion. He is preparing for the contract signing with McIntyre and Sheamus for WrestleMania later on tonight. Cody driven into the corner as Kaiser continues to control this matchup.
Such a dangerous competitor is Kaiser. Really turned the mat game into a sweet science. You have to think Paul Heyman.
Oh, and a cheap shot now by Vinci.
Paul Heyman back.
Cover by Kaiser on Rhodes. A hook of the leg and a kick out by Cody at one. And Kaiser now looks to wear down Rhodes again. Wade, you were brought up with Cody Rhodes. You guys grew up in the business together. You had many, many matches over the years. How is this Cody Rhodes different from the Cody Rhodes that was here a decade ago?
Well, quite simply, it's belief. Cody formerly was playing the role of WWE superstar like he felt he should. Now he's out there for himself. He understands that this industry is ripe for the pickings, and he could be the first ever Rhodes to climb to the very precipice of WWE.
Cody Rhodes, told Roman Reigns Monday night on Raw that you're going to remember what it's like to lose.
Man, I've never seen anybody get into the head of the tribal chief like Cody Rhodes did on Raw. That is the most alarmed I have seen Roman Reigns looking in about 3 years.
Sliding uppercut, cover again on Rhodes, and a kick out. Cody can ill afford a loss here tonight. It would stop his momentum heading into WrestleMania next week.
Perhaps a victory here against the very game Ludwig Kaiser would galvanize the confidence of Cody heading into WrestleMania.
Working on the right arm of Cody, who again has to avoid injury tonight. Remember, the torn pectoral muscle that cost Cody Rhodes 8 months of his career.
One tweak, one pull, and Cody's story is going to reach a premature conclusion in the most unsatisfying way possible. Taken out a week before the biggest match of his entire career.
Whipped into the corner, Cody. Into the launch, Kaiser now out to the apron. Cody looking to fight back. Off the second rope, and he caught him. Disaster kick is something that Roman Reigns is going to have to try to avoid at WrestleMania next weekend as he looks to defend his championship. And Cody now looked like he was going to go for Crossroads, and he's distracted again because here comes Solo Sikoa, the enforcer of the bloodline, and Kaiser went to the back of the knee, taking advantage of the situation. Remember what happened on Raw Monday night. Solo went for the Samoan spike. Cody blocked it, and then he kicked Sikoa in the face. Solo has not forgotten that. Cody up and over the steps. Kaiser again in control. Solo has changed the game here. Can Cody get back in this matchup?